Go fight. Do whatever it is you do.
Time for some orb building, Ming? Hell nah. Where to? You must be dreaming right now. You must be tripping. Whose stream do you think you are? This ain't no Bronzy stream. They just got this like flanking Chromie, really? Not anymore.
Quite impressive. Almost not worth it.
Isn't Kitty Jaina better than Li Ming? It depends. They're better at wave clearing for sure. Li Ming's better at like killing multiple heroes still. And better range than those two.
Should I even be here?
But yeah, overall I would probably rather have a Jaina than a Li Ming. I'm not picking to win right now though. I'm just chilling. Ooh, you look like you hurt from me. You okay, buddy?
Thank you for not playing or build.
Holy moly. Never been more glad to not play or build in my life, bald. Thanks for the dono, man. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Where's my Sylvanas? Sylvanas, why you do this to me? Not even close though. Bald with the big donos. Wait, I swear Bald owns an island in the Bahamas, guys. I swear he owns an island. I feel like Bald's been doing this for like 5 days or something. Maybe more. I feel like, really feel like Bald owns the Bahamas. Or he owns Coke Gaming. One of the two. Well, I appreciate it, man. I appreciate that. Chromie, you better... The second I get level 7 is the second you die forever, okay? Unfortunately, that moment is not right now. Okay, I'll die right now. But when I get 7, then it's your turn to die. Ooh. Nice. That's actually really annoying for them. We need to kill his butcher so he has less meat as well though. He's got a little too much meat for my comfort right now. This thing is so OP. This could go and get 4 if they don't deal with that. Like, giants on this map invaded are so brutal. Ah, shit. Goodbye world. Oh, they went for Bywing instead. Honestly, that's pretty worth it. Wow, Bywing lived? Dude, we have some legendary God Kings over here. Wow, he pulled him out of range of the thing. That was really good. Pulled him out of range of my blink. And my Browning's a freaking god though. How the heck did he live? Legend. See, the giants did more than the tower. If you cannot ignore invaded giants on this map. Literally did more than the freaking tower. Or the entire shrine, I mean. So P. Uh-oh. This butcher gonna be stacked real quick, boys. It's not looking too hot. We have 2 forts, but they have more XP than us. Holy shit. It's not good. How's it gonna stack? Like that? Well, at least I deal with the giants here. Why is he highlighted? Because I went level 1E. It means it costs no mana and reduce cooldown. That's what the talent does. If you don't get hit. And it does 10% extra Q damage as well. Damn, dude. Oh boy. If this were easy, everyone would do it. My knowledge increases. I mean, they're killing all our heroes, but we're killing all their buildings. Maybe we'll just play the split push game or something later if we can get a bit more buildings. Prywing. This Prywing is a literal god, dude. This is a good try. He made the effort. I respect it. I knew he was gonna do that too, but my brain is too slow right now. My brain is too slow. That was kind of a one for one though. If he didn't do that, he can live. I would take it. My temple's power. Yeah, let's go the health club one. Yeah, this one used to be the best one for the longest time, and then they just kept buffing the other two. The other two have been buffed a ton, so now all three are good. This butcher shouldn't be that impactful as long as I keep wave of forcing whoever he goes on. Oh god. Kind of anti-synergistic, but... Alright, this butcher is gonna have like 5 trillion meat, boys. You sure? You sure about that? Yeah, that's what I thought, punk. He's gonna have 5 trillion meat though. He's definitely gonna have 5 trillion meat. Oh boy. He got out! He didn't. Damn it, he's so tanky! I have no mana! I'm still blinking in like a madman though. Blinks are free. If I don't get hit, blinked into Rue AMA. His thing was even worse though. I'm still blinking, baby! Blink God is here. Hey, how you doing? Oh yeah? Okay. Okay. You have fun then. I can't even count the number of times I've blinked with zero mana this fight, dude. Ooh, it was wild. Some wild fights going on here. Yeah, blink is always free if you go this talent. Oh yeah. Ah, there you go. Infinite value talent, dude. Nice. I feel like I diamond skin these though, cause like if he charges me, I do not think I live without diamond skin. I'm diamond skinning this. He's got too much meat. He'll literally one shot me without diamond skin. See, they're running out of buildings. They're killing us so often, but we somehow end up getting all the temples. They're running out of buildings. That's always good on this map. Ooh, does taunt down there. They're not gonna catch them. I'm just gonna get Sook. Sometimes I really miss Chaldea. They're definitely still running out of buildings. As they just keep chucking stuff at their buildings, they're gonna run out of all buildings sooner or later, right? That would chill them. I got blinks for days! Oh, you wanna kill me? Blink. Try again. Oh yeah, we won. Okay, I guess we win this.
Congratulations. MVP.
Easy game. That was weird. It's weird. Team that runs out of buildings on Sky Temple usually loses, so it's really bad to run out of buildings.